Hola a todos and welcome to a new Spanish lesson with me, Sebas. Today, we will learn 15 words that are similar in Spanish and in English. These words are known as cognate words. As a curious fact, the reason why Spanish and English have many vocabulary similarities is because England, historically, has received a lot of influence from France. And, as you know, French and Spanish are languages from the same family branch. But I don't want you guys to get bored with some historical topics, so let's get started with our video.
Arte, art. Animal, animal. Planta, plant. Foto, photo. Parque, park. Papel, paper. Radio, radio. Televisión, television. León, lion. Tigre, tiger. Elefante, elephant. Jirafa, giraffe. Serpiente, serpent. Piano, piano. Guitarra, guitar. Restaurante, restaurant. Pera, pear. Banano, banana. Familia, family. Carro, car. Naturaleza, nature. Metal, metal. Perla, pearl. Material, material. Momento, moment. Océano, ocean. Nota, note. Historia, history. Geografía, geography. Religión, religion. Matemáticas, mathematics. Economía, economy. Democracia, democracy. Memoria, memory. Isla, island. Importancia, importance. Razón, reason. Violencia, violence. Vocabulario, vocabulary. Alfabeto, alphabet. Decisión, decision. Opción, option. Instrucción, instruction. Concierto, concert. Silencio, silence. Funeral, funeral. Nación, nation. Organización, organization. Optimismo, optimism. Pesimismo, pessimism.
Y bueno, esas son las 50 palabras del día de hoy. If you have any question, opinion or recommendation, or you know another cognate word in Spanish and English, just let me know in the comments below. Soy Sebas y hasta la próxima. Thank you.